Williams. Great shot, and that's a goal. I believe that was Riley Meehlin again with a great shot from just left of the cage. It was a lifted ball, and Utica takes a 2-0 lead.